Hi everyone, and happy Mother's Day to all the mothers in the world, especially to my mommy. Anyways, for Mother's Day, it's today I, the eldest kid, will cook pasta because that's kind of like the thing that I'm able to cook, other than like spam, pancakes, you know. But I'm very gifted in cheese, so. All right, so today, the thing that we're going to make is kind of carbonara shrimp pasta, but using truffle sauce. We have truffle sauce right here. Farfalle, I don't know how to pronounce it, I'm sorry. Farfalle sauce, I mean not sauce, pasta. chopped up garlic, chopped up onions, and some peeled shrimp with the tail. Anyways, first things first, since I just touched the shrimp, I'm gonna wash my hands. It's still recording. Anyway.
Recording.
Okay. Alright. And we have olive oil.
Kailangan na dyan magluto.
So we have the pasta water ready. And I'm just gonna let that boil. Bring that to a boil. While that's happening, I think we can do the sauteing. Garlic first. Get all of it in. Oh my god, okay, I can't get it open. Okay, that's fine. We'll open this one. There we go.
have to put 8 ounces, but I don't have measuring, so oh well. I don't put the top on usually. Since there's already like, it's like a butter, the oil is like a butter, we're not gonna add butter in it. Also going to add some pasta water. chicken and the sauce. If it looks weird right now, it's
cubes.
Fine.
You want cubes or what?
Slices.
Huh?
Thank you.
Like that?
Yes. So it
or
melt.
Smaller?
That's good, that's good.
Smaller like this?
No.
Unlock it.
It's gonna melt. Just leave it. Still 3 minutes.
Okay.
Right. I think that's pretty good. It's amazing. So amazing. Okay. Now, put this back on. Let that simmer-ish. And we're gonna wait for the pasta. Okay, it's the last 30 seconds for the pasta to cook. So I brought out the strainer. 16, 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Two, 1, 0. Okay. Now we turn this off. And as you can see, it's still kind of cooking. That's alright. I'm gonna get a pot holder. Okay, so sauce is done. And the pasta is done. Means we can put in the pasta inside. Yes. Okay, that is satisfied. Alright, now we just mix everything together. Cheese has melted. Oh, you can smell the truffle.
Okay.
Okay, so it's kind of done. I'm gonna add some more garlic powder because I like garlic powder. There we go. Now we mix it more. And it is very, very creamy. I think we can try the sauce and pasta. Okay. It's so good.
Can I? Good. Mm. All right.
Well, that's it for today's video. Thank you for watching. Appreciate your mothers, your grandmothers, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye.